They've victimized and re-victimized my family for 8 years, and we sat in that courtroom with our heads held high because we believed in the justice system, and it failed us today.